好久不见，今天为大家唱一首歌吧。得意的笑。我买了一套小的 karaoke machine， 但是好像质量不是很好，所以我就不用了。这是我的小桌子，我的大水壶。And my flower, it's blooming. 原来有三片叶子，现在多了一片。我要学踢毽子。And these are my books. I got a whole lot. 三国 I almost finished. And this is a good one. The Alchemist.Oh, here comes a train. I take the red line. Hi, train. I'm gonna wait until the train passed. And my hair has grown so long. Okay. Alright, let's begin.Let's take you to my favorite spot now. This is my chair. It's all cushioned up with my, what do you call this? Something mellow. a squeeze mellow. But now it has become a cushion for my butt. Another futon. And this is a pillow my dad bought me. And this is my neck pillow. My Sheba. And this is actually, I think this is really cute. I bought it from home. It's actually a pillowcase. But I just put it on the back.Of my chair. Oh, it's been a while, so I'm rusty. I don't know. Okay. And this is something amazing. It's a Japanese bell. I love the sound. Oh, it's so blurry. I love the sound. See?
it makes me feel so nice. It's like my heart has been cleansed. And I used it to hang my flute. I have three that I use more often. So this one is the, I think it's a 5 bun. It's too long for me, but I'm getting there. And this is the one I use most frequent. It's an 8 bun, so 8 hole. It's a C major flat. And I believe this is a 10, so a D major. And this is the book I'm reading. Ready? Da, da, da. The Haunting of Hill House. Why is it so blurry? I'm almost done. It's decent. And this is my little desk. I actually found it downstairs also. So I found this, I found this, and I've just picked up this. So it's a little table, wooden table. It looks a very good quality. I cleaned it the night I found it, and now I used it for, I just dump all my hair ornament in here. And this bottom two drawers are for my snack. This is from my lovely neighbor Amy. We exchange food, like goodies, snacks, and we're talking about going to Trader Joe together. So snack pee. Inner peace. Oh my god, I love this. Inner peace. And this is my desk. As you can see, a lot of flowers everywhere. And there, this one I'm gonna use it. It's for my speaker, but I'm going to use it for my karaoke machine I just bought. It comes with two microphones. Guess how much this is? This is, all right, I will let you guess. Comment below how much you think this is. This verse. And this is a fan for the summer. I don't have an air conditioner in my room, so I'm just turning. This is my big fan. Okay, it looks decent. I cleaned this morning, so this is my kitchen. That's my fridge. There used to be a whole lot of stuff on the top of my fridge, but I cleaned. So right now, just my toothbrush mug. Mouse water, my hair cleaner, then this is a jar of spaghetti noodle, and this is the umbrella my neighbor Amy gave it to me the other day. It brought me sentimental feeling. Right now I keep a lot of stuff that bring me sentimental feeling. So for example, this flower, it's been dried, but my dad and mom got me last time I went visit before their trip to China. It's dried, so I just cut down the root because it's like it's past expiration day and it start to smell. I found this vase downstairs also. I picked it up, I clean it, and I just wrapped it around a flower fabric. Just add a little personal touch, like this lamb. I had it the first time I moved out, and it's been like almost 10 years, and I just decorate. This is the flower crown, like a hair tie thingy. I don't wear them, so I just wrap it around the lamb. And my neighbor Amy, I keep saying my neighbor Amy, I love her. We're going out to eat sometime. She got me this little ducky / bunny from Easter. This is my alarm clock, and there's another flower. And just some decoration, and ta-da, a little plant. What's it yet? I grow it. It's growing taller and taller. Mm-hmm. 20 seconds to wrap up this video. So I'm doing well, trying to do things more slowly nowadays at my own pace.
And I'm starting to find my inner peace.